Hello, and how is everyone today? I love Fridays. Y'all love Fridays? Sure you do. Friday means it's the end of a work week if you work the typical Monday through Friday. If you are an entrepreneur, if you work from home, then there's a huge possibility that, let me just adjust this a little bit, that you work whenever your schedule tells you want to work. So you don't work actually on Monday through Friday. You may just decide you like to work a little bit each day, and that's great. That's not a problem for anybody. It just depends on what you like to do and what your lifestyle is. So that being said, as you see, my header today is affirmations. Why are they so powerful, and how is positive speak important? Okay, if you are in a home business or any business for that matter, and you want to be successful and you want to create what you have in mind that you want for your life, then it is so important that you condition your brain and your mind to do exactly what you want to have happen. And that is the best way to do that. Let me adjust that light a little bit. Backlight is just being silly today. It's making a shadow. Let's see, where was I? Sorry about that. But it's so important that you are feeling positive about yourself and what you're doing. Because the more positive you are and the more positive speak you have to yourself and out to the universe, the more you're going to get back in return to have more of that positive being part of you. So let's take this one step more. Affirmations. Affirmations are a phrase, a word or two that will give you the inner power, the inner being, the subconscious mind, the ability and the power to launch forward what you want to create. For example, if you say every day, I am successful in all I do, I am successful in all I do. That little phrase right there will bring you success because it won't matter what you're doing, you will find success. Now, don't always have a path of how you expect to unfold. Like if you have a goal, which you better have a goal. You don't know where you're going unless you have a goal, and you don't know where you're going unless you have a goal. So, what is your end result with your goal? What do you want to see happen? What do you want to feel happen? So, as you're going through your goal and you're saying, excuse me, I am successful in all I do, then you're going to be successful. But what do you see in your goal as it's unfolding? You're going to have frustration. That's a given. You're going to have up and down times. That's a given. And you're going to have times when you're just not sure exactly what you're doing and why you're doing it. And that is also a given. That's where your affirmations come in. You can just think, okay, this isn't working for me. So maybe if I just give myself some more positive talk, positive speak. Then you can just rewire your mind because you have to condition your brain to think in the success level and at the level that you want to be successful. So, if you have any doubts in your mind at all that you are going to be successful, that you're going to reach your goal, whatever that goal might be, or that you are going to come through the way it should be for that goal that you have, or maybe it's an outcome. Maybe it's something that you want to purchase, or you want to buy a new home, or you want to build a business, or you want to get a new car, whatever it is, it doesn't matter. As long as you have positive speak and positive reinforcements to your subconscious, then you will get what you want and you will have everything come in its own time. Now, as people, we all tend to get a little bit excited and a little bit carried away sometimes with having things the way we want them right now. Well, it doesn't work that way. Because the universe will give you what you want, because the universe only knows yes. Yes, 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 yes. So if you're thinking a bad thought, a negative thought, a not happy thought, you're going to get more of that. But if you're thinking a positive, happy, successful thought, you're going to get more of that, and it will come in its time. Like I said, you will not get it right away. You will not get it this minute, and that's okay, because you will get it in its own time. So as you're going through your day, as you're going through your week, whatever you have going on in your life, in your world at this time, definitely, I can't stress this enough, definitely, be positive. Have positive speak to your subconscious, to the universe, to whatever you are creating. If you are, just an example, if you are an entrepreneur, if you're creating a training product, if you're creating a PowerPoint or whatever you're creating, put positive thoughts and feelings and love into that you are creating. So as you are creating, I'm going to use a webinar, PowerPoint for a webinar as an example here, because that's what I'm working on right now. If you will look as you are creating your PowerPoint, and you have to put out everything in there on each different slide of what you want to teach, what you want to show to the people that come to watch your webinar and to get information, to get knowledge, and to get training. You want to put good vibrations, because you don't realize that when you're typing, the vibrations from your hands, from your fingers, right? Oh, there we go. From your fingers are going into those keys. They're going into the universe, because everything in the world is vibration. Doesn't matter what it is, your laptop, your computer, your phone, your microphone, your desk, your lamp, your paper, your coffee cup, everything is a vibration. So everything is connected vibrationally. So when you put positive energy into what you're doing, you will see positive results. There's no ifs, ands, buts, or thinking about it. It is a given that you will see results. And it is fantastic that you have this. You have this ability. And the way technology is and the way everything is today in today's world, we are so blessed. Every single one of us, we're so blessed to have this ability to, like I'm communicating with you right now. We are so blessed to have this ability to communicate with each other and to share knowledge and to share ideas right here over the wire, right here. And this is a vibration also. So as we're speaking, my vibration is going out to the world, to every country, to every end of the world. All we have to do is click on it. So what happens when you, that's you, I'm talking to you, click on your positive vibration, when you open that door, when you click on that button, when you decide, okay, this is it. I am making this my priority. I am going to do positive speak. I am going to be positive minded. The negative that comes in, I'm going to push it away, because I am a successful person and I will have everything in my life that I choose in due time. Do not put exact time limit on everything you want, because there's some things that just have to come in time. Now, you can write out, you know, what your goal is and what the date is you want to have it by. That's perfectly fine. Don't be surprised if when you get to that date, you may be a little bit over, if it's finances you're looking at, or you may be a little bit under. And that's okay too. Excuse me. Sorry, I was looking at my phone. But that's okay, because you are succeeding and you are receiving. You have to be in the receiving mode to receive. So you need to be receiving and you need to be positive. I can't stress enough how positive you need to be in this world to be success. If you are not thinking positive, if you are not speaking positive, if you are not pushing out the negative, then you will never, ever, ever get where you want to go. That's plain and simple. I hate to be harsh, but that's the way it is. It's plain and simple that you have to be positive to where you want to go and what you want to do. That's just the way it is, and there's nothing I can do to change any of that. So, on that positive note, and to take you off into this wonderful weekend, I want to say use positive speak and use positive affirmations in everything you do. If you don't have affirmations, you can definitely use other people, what the other people have used. If you would like, I would be more than happy to, if you private message me, I would be more than happy to send you a list of affirmations that work for me that I have been known to say throughout my days. And I won't give you anything that doesn't work. Or you can create your own. Whatever works for you, that's what you need to do. Okay, friends, I will have a chat with you later and happy weekend. And if I get my webinar done in time, I may just do a pop-up later, okay? I will chat with y'all later and everyone have a super great weekend.